When the first part of the 3rd Division entered Avignon, they had a close-up of the destruction caused by our bombing. The streets were deserted, for the civilians did not believe the Germans had actually left. Only the FFI, having seized the town center, waited for the arrival of our troops.